The always outspoken Sean Strickland has now taken aim at Dricus du Plessis' coach ahead of their highly anticipated UFC 297 clash in January, referencing the long-criticized relationship between 44-year-old Pat Barry and 31-year-old Rose Namajunas. Strickland took aim at du Plessis and his coach, using two photos from previous bouts where du Plessis' coach kissed him on the mouth. In response to the two photos, Strickland wrote, "We often talk about Rose and Ladd and their coaches, but we never talk about Dricus."